In this video, we are going to see how we can use this VL53L0X laser distance meter to display the distance on this TM1637 display module. This is the wiring diagram for VL53L0X with TM1637. This portion of the wiring is the same as before. VCC is connected using a green wire to pin 13, which have been defined as an extra VCC in the code. Ground is connected using a blue wire to ground of Arduino. Clock or SCL have been connected using a purple wire to the last pin. This is also labeled as SCL on the Arduino. An SDA or data pin is connected using gray wire to the second pin, which have been labeled as SDA. For this TM1637, this is clock. Clock have been connected to pin 5, and data in out DIO have been connected using orange to pin 6. And the VCC or VCC is connected using red wire to 5 volts, and ground is connected to the ground of Arduino. If you are using this larger module, this data and clock is the same, except these two pins you have to pay attention when the text is at the top and the decimal points are low. So pay attention to the VCC at the bottom. It has been labeled VCC and ground have been switched like this, so these two wires have been switched. If you're using blue module, the position of the wires are exactly the same, nothing has changed. If you're using this module, which is the larger purple, and if you're using this black module, again the position of wires are the same. Just pay attention to this red diode and start with the VCC from the top. And here is the wiring. From the left, VCC is connected using this green wire to pin 13. The ground is connected using blue to the ground of Arduino here. And SCL is connected using this purple wire to the last pin. This is SCL on the Arduino. And then the next pin, this is SDA. The data have been connected using this gray wire to the SDA. For the TM1637, ground have been connected using this brown wire to the ground of Arduino. VCC have been connected using this red wire to 5 volts. Clock have been connected using this yellow wire to pin 5. And data have been connected using orange to pin 6. And if you're using this type of Arduino, SCL and SDA has not been labeled here, but you'll see it here. About the VCC of these two modules, do not forget, for the larger module, the ground and VCC have been swapped. And VCC is on the other side, while in this one, VCC is the second one. The ground is the second here, while in this module, ground is on the last one. Let me now explain the code. This portion has not changed. This is extra VCC for this laser module. We are defining pin 13. This is part of Arduino. You don't need to download anything. This one, as I've explained in previous lecture, you need to download it for this LED display using TM1637. Download and install this library. Pin 5 has been defined for clock, pin 6 for data input and output, and then the test delay is 500. I put it that's not important, and we create a, from this class we create an instance and we pass pin 5 and 6 here, and this is for clear LED, clearing LED every time the loop goes. We have to clear the previous value. For 4 digits we send 0, as I've explained it before. Inside the setup we initialize the serial monitor. We set the VCC to pin 13 as an output using pin mode and using digital write. Pin 13 will be high, so we have 5 volts for the module, for the laser module. And this wire begin is for the laser module. This is initializing the module. This is the timeout setup. The rest is exactly the same as before. In here, we are clearing the we are setting the brightness of the display with 0F value. And inside the loop, we get the distance as before in millimeter and store it in a variable called distance. And in the display, we first clear the LED with the value that we defined above, and then show number decimal. We print the decimal here. And the false means no zero on the left side. Four means four digit, and zero means start from far right, first digit. And this is to print the value on the serial monitor. And every 100 milliseconds, we read the data. Here's a demonstration of VL53L0X with TM1637. I'm putting it at 1660 millimeter, and here it shows 163. I'm also not precise here as well as there, but this is pretty close and precise. This is around 102 millimeter, and if I go now 38 millimeter, and now let me point it to the wall. So that is 1100 millimeters. I'm pointing it now down. You see that 8190 is when it's out of range. Let me remove this. Use the other module. And as you can see, it shows F. Oh, I have to now reset this reset button, press it, and it will properly work. This was how to use this VL53L0X with TM1637. Thank you for watching.